Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons with an update on the weekend forecast, which is looking great. On Friday afternoon, a few showers and storms across South Florida. But as we continue through the overnight period, the skies will clear as a cool front moves across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. That means a picture-perfect weekend for South Florida and the beginning of a great stretch of weather. For example, Saturday morning, a few clouds, warm and breezy the afternoon, and as we head toward late in the afternoon, the weather just about perfect. So for the rest of Friday night, Saturday, still a chance of a shower or a storm. Throughout the day on Saturday, sunny, breezy temperatures. They'll be in the mid-range of the 80s. The Bodie forecast, still an issue. Seas are calming down, running 2 to 4 feet. Inland water is a light chop, but still fairly rough, especially offshore. And here we go. Look at this stretch of weather. It is just about perfect for South Florida.